fucking thing now. Everybody's doing it.
It's kind of dope.
You know, when he saw Paul McCartney did it, he's like at the piano, he's like, and the Black Beatles, I don't know what the fuck he's talking about. And he's just standing there, and they're like, he's just like, I want to get a piece of this new hashtag. Well, let's do it. Probably hanging out at his house.
I'm sure we talked about it before. Did you see him when he was at the ACC?
He killed it. Oh, he's always the best.
Man, he played 3 hours. The crowd was tired, and then he started playing the hits.
Yeah, exactly. And then they got all horny.
Unbelievable. And every song was like, oh my God, of course. Yeah. Oh my God, of course.
Yeah, how do you go and take a piss when Hey Jude starts?
I know.
Although I saw him. This is the Diplo of 1990s.
Really, dude.
He's in the booth right now. Cans on. Here it comes.
Here it comes. Go, hit it.
Yeah, 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 you are, There are no words.
That's a pretty impressive recovery by DK Subban on the 2-on-1 scoring chance for Winnipeg, able to get his stick back in the lane.
goes. Kane takes a pass and will straddle his own line, flip it toward the Jets line, trying to thread the needle there with Michael Kempe. That didn't click, and Winnipeg will pick that off on the far side. A pass now for Tanev. Off the stick, and it slides down inside the Chicago end. He goes after it, plays it in the corner.